An Elmira Heights man was arrested on multiple charges after a single car rollover crash on Saturday. According to the Elmira Heights Police Department, 20-year-old Taylor Castillo is the one facing charges. Officers responded to a crash on Prescott Avenue near the American Legion at around 9:45 p.m., where they found Castillo at the crash. Castillo will appear in Elmira Heights court at a later date.